Today I am going to show you how to cut this milk packet without throwing the small pieces. We are going to cut this. The small piece will stay here only, okay? It will be very useful. We can save our earth. See? Use a scissor and here just give a small cut just like that and fold this paper like this and just pour the milk in your whisk. See how easy it is? So, no need to cut the small piece. See, if you cut the milk packet like this, then this can be easily recycled. If you cut a small pieces and it cannot be identified and recycled, so we can save our earth. Thanks for watching. And whatever you buy the snacks outside, please use the scissor and cut the cover. Just give a small cut like that. Just like this. And after that, cut it like that and open your snacks. So the small pieces, this will stay here only and it can be easily recycled. Thank you so much for watching.